Alright, so in this episode we started on the lower half of Parch Moon region, and we also did something else, but I don't remember what. But anyways, we're doing fine. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of this game. So, first of all, we're going to accept these side quests.
Over here. Hey, Dune Drifter. I have something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. You, help me, please.
Okay.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. Oh,
dead barons. You gotta get through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together, make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. War boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
Okay. I just got a bazillion missions to do. Okay, so where do we go now? Well, I say up here so that the upper half can be done with.
The eastern tunnels. That's where you'll find the steam.
The hunchback might know more.
All right, here we go. Alright, we're not going up there. We're going down there, down here. Okay. We're going here first. Like this. And these two scraps here. Go through here? Nope.
Okay.
Damn it. Shit, bear traps. Damn it. Hello? Next. That was hardcore. Okay. I need... What do we need still? One more scrap and that's it. Okay. There we go. 100% looted. Good. Let's get out of here. More bear traps. Can't shake him. I've had enough. Sick son of a bitch. Gonna attack me everywhere I go? Fair chance. Thank you. really well hidden, actually. Seriously, that's all? This was a waste of time. Here, okay. Belong to that thing.
Drink.
Hey.
Drink.
Just leave me here, then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel command.
Holy. Next. Yeah, we gotta go to Griffo's location. I mean, it's been a long time since we were here. I think if I get my totems a little bit up, my game should improve, maybe. Is going for this piece. Mm-hmm. this here. Guard the car. If anybody comes near it, shoot them with your thunder plume. Oh boy. This is a long way down. Okay, up, 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 up. Stay here, guard the car. I'll be back. Hello. Next. Bomb activated. And back up. And kaboom. All right, back up here now. Since we're here, might as well go get it right now. Yeah, great. What the hell happened here? Ugh! flare away.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel. Sitting around here like.
Okay.
This will not bring about the transcendence of the Magnum Opus into the divine embodiment of priest and metal that will fill the holy.
What now? Let's see here. Well, I guess we're going back to jets now, you know, for that. To get the full ammo and stuff and back to good gashes. And we'll be ending that episode there. This episode, anyway. Okay, fully loaded. Back here. And there we go. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.